Okay, this is it. Now this isn't looking good.
I'm glad that's over.
Whew!
That's it. For now.
Thank you. important. I got enough of that.
Whoa, that's it?
Ominous. Save yours.
Wow. You didn't have to do that.
Well, you were pulled screaming into a giant crystal, so I kinda did.
Right. I guess I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure. But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
Anomaly!
What? What are you?
The Keeper.
The Keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking about?
This is the Labyrinth. A place between worlds, connecting the worlds. The Keeper protects all of them from the Root. We got them out of Earth, but the others...
There is little time. System failure is imminent. This segment, where did you find it?
I killed something, and it kinda fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad? It sounds bad.
No. It's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge, where once there was one.
We could do it. We could end the Root.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait. What about her?
The tide must be stemmed. The utility must remain.
The utility? You mean Clementine?
Yes. Clementine. Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways to other realms. This key grants passage. Find the segments, and return them to me. Its task is incomplete. The seat of all the core. The labyrinth lift the new out the first. Search the worlds. Hesitancy irrational. either short erasure is the intersection is small. Start with one. Unknown. The intersection of world, the intersection is small. Start.
these, are there?
I'll find these segments, huh? Oh, while Clementine and that talking ball of light hang out and meditate?
Yeah, sure. Sounds fair.
This? Not us, Sench sought, but did not see. Years of rift, tell me. And yet, you, now, on the speed, fight, you bring me the soul sparks. You have seen what remains of my world. Nothing lives save you and I. Pride. We scrape the heavens for Alepsis Torah and spring.
Great, more bad news. This is it.
expected. Nerud spent eons searching for life, yet now I have much I wish to know. I need your help. I am the custodian. I believe you. The obstacle is known as Tal'Rotha. Against all reason, unfortunately, you will have to dispose of Tal'Rotha. There is no other way. Unfortunately, I cannot reach him. Only you can. Perhaps. But Tal'Rotha keeps himself locked within his This, then, it is poisoned. Not strong enough to finish the task. But it should weaken him enough to make it. I will answer. Our goals are well aligned. He is certainly a being of such power to navigate the ship. I already have access to Nerud's core, but I need the proper information in order into Alepsis Tora. If I jump into Alepsis Tora without the proper navigational data, Nerud will certainly perish. If I do not jump, put simply, yes, but it is quite a bit more complicated than that. Tal'Rotha is what is known as an astropath. They have been trained to perceive the stellar currents, allowing even the most powerful machine cannot perform. Seek out Tal'Rotha. Bring me his echo.
Okay, this is it.